Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for the final bout of the evening. This is an MMA matchup. Please welcome to cage side, Jack Chinnery. His opponent. Please welcome Dawid Zoltazek. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an MMA bout, and we get ready for 3 5-minute rounds in the professional heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his professional debut and fighting out of and representing Bromley. He is Jack Chinnery. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this man has a professional record of 2 wins with no losses and no draws. Fighting out of and representing all the shots, he is Dawid Zoltazek. When the action begins, your referee in charge, Stuart Davis.
Guys, main event of the evening. Listen to my commands on the top. I say stop, stop. You want to touch gloves, do it now.
Come on, Jack.
Come on, fast.
Wow. Last fight of the night, we are in heavyweight territory, and these two boys are big.
Tim, I love me a heavyweight fight, and I'm excited.
Look at, yeah.
Big guys, small gloves.
Very, very different physiques, very different styles of fighting, I imagine.
We've got Jack Chinnery in the blue corner, and Dawid Zoltazek in the red. Oh, he's dropped him! Dawid smothers him! Jack tries to recover.
Well, when these big boys hit, they hit hard.
Landed in half guard, straight into mount.
Oh!
That was looking to posture up.
Look at those shots.
Stuart Davis looking closely at this. He looks out to me.
He says no more.
That's it.
It's over.
What a finish.
This bout ended 40 seconds of the first round. Your winner by TKO with ground and pound in the red corner, Dawid Zoltazek.